involving oneself in cancer research across the board, not just urological research, is quite interesting because, of course, you have to spend a lot of time pushing it in the media and on radio programs and television and in the newspapers. And when you realize that you have to get your message across, it really doesn't matter what the questions you're asked are. You just have to get a message across, and that is very interesting, and certainly it brings a new dimension. So all of these things at different stages of my life and my career have brought new and quite interesting adventures, if you like, and certainly I think that is it's been a great experience. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? All that I am, all that I ever was, is here in your perfect eyes. They're all I can see. I don't know where, confused about how as well. Just know that these things will never change for us at all. If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world?
Sadly, I have to stop the music playing. I always like to select the music for the sessions. And this morning you heard, of course, the beautiful clarinet concerto of Aaron Copland. And this afternoon, a little bit of pop music, I thought. Still Irish connection, of course, with Snow Patrol playing Changing Cars, which is a very romantic way for us to start the afternoon. And so I'll leave you with that.